Guys, welcome back to more Resident Evil. So, we came back to this place and we found this computer here. Looks like... Well, maybe Chris is on? The birds. I like the sniper. Let's go up here one more time and see. This is new. Thank you. What else we got here? Whoa. We got too much stuff. For free. Jackpot. Those are nice. I don't know why I got a feeling something's gonna pop up. Pick. All right. Let's Shit. So now we can go here and here. Chicken. Okay. What else you can find here? Looks like an elevator. Let's see if we can open that one out. It's this way. What can I open that? It's a blue bird. Oh man, look at all that. Why can't I open that? Yes. This way, go to the castle. Mission's here. We can go this way, or drawbridge. We can go back. Yes, let's try that. Mm-hmm.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Okay, so we still got three more to go, and then the main one, Mother Miranda. So
if you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Oh, yes.
Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Oh, no, so we can make food now.
Carry on.
Okay.
Your coin.
So that just in case. Do something.
To think I would buy such things. Ah. A good deal, if I say so myself.
So, what would this open? You think that that will open? Oh. Here.
Oh, yes. Leave this to me. Aha!
Yes. Thank you.
Delighted to.
I don't know if there's gonna be another one, but we're gonna try that.
Delighted to. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. One moment, please. Good day, then.
Thank you. You too. Can go to the room. Let's see something back here now. joke. That's new. Alright, guys, new area. To the dollhouse, so yeah. Guys, I got a history with those. I don't like this. Go this way. Had to be something here. Treasure or something. No plane coming up here. Interesting. Fall to the other bridge. Oh, we made it.
Elena.
Oh, man.
What?
Something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
No, we do. It's a lie. Here we go. What were the mind games?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Nope. Oh, here we go. Guy, the red shoes. This is the guy we're supposed to find for the key.
Am I losing it?
Yeah. Missing apple already. Lucky guess. Save guys at the top left. Can I ask her? Yeah, I am. Whoa, that's a nice view. Safe point. Where is it? It's a creepy doll. just waiting for it. See nothing. Too quiet. Oh, here we go. This is the creepy part. There's my safe point. That's a creepy hallway. No guys. Yes, there she is.
I've been waiting for so long. I make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Oh crap, can I go now? Alright guys, if you wanna see what happened next, subscribe, hit that like button, and I will see you next time. Take care.